Cut three.
Chicken.
What is your name and what do you do at 7X?
My name's Diana and I do dance at 7X.
What do you like about our 7X?
I like that we do creative stuff, dance parties, and we all make friends quick.
What would you do if you were manager of the 7X for a day?
We'll have more dance parties, we'll have a slam club, and we'll do a singing club.
Thank you.
Hi Darren, what is your name and what do you do at 7X?
Hi, my name is Rachel and I make people laugh, not just that. I also do activities like clubs, like dance club and cooking class.
That's nice. Then what do you like about 7X?
I like that you can make friends, you can play with them, you can run around and just have fun.
That's nice. And the last question, what would you do if you were the manager of 7X for a day?
Okay, what I would do is I'll try to go and make a stitching course because my family was a stitching teacher, so I want to make generations. So yeah.
That's nice.
Hi darling, what's your name and what do you do at 7X?
Hi, my name is Maya and I used to do kicking, dance and many more stuff like French and all of that, but sadly I have lots of clubs at my school so I can't really join the clubs here anymore, but I would love to return and do the clubs here again.
Okay Maya, what do you like about the Dukes?
Well, it's such a nice place. You get to have lots of friends even though like you don't really like somebody when you come here. It's just like you get friends and you just connect with them. It's just really good.
Okay, last question. If you were the manager of 7X Community Centre, what will you do?
Oh, I think I'll have a party every day.
Ooh.
Yeah.
What is your name and what do you do at 7X?
My name is Holly and I do so many activities like table tennis and cooking and dancing, and in dancing you can show your expression and how you feel. And in table tennis there's so many clubs, like so many good stuff that you could do in table tennis and enjoy with your friends.
What do you like about 7X?
I like that there's so many activities and everyone's allowed to do them, and that we all get to meet our friends and have fun, and it's just very enjoyable.
What would you do if you were the manager of 7X?
I'll make loads of new clubs and make sure everyone's a part of it and that we all are confident in ourselves and that we all have good luck whenever we do something hard.
What is your name and what do you do at 7X?
My name's Elizabeth and I do activities like cooking, brownies.
What do you do and like about 7X?
I like that there's loads of activities and you can meet new people and have fun.
What would you do if you were the manager of 7X for a day?
I would put a summer barbecue, a soft play.
What is your name and what do you do at 7X?
My name is Brahim and I usually just go on the computers at 7X.
What do you like about our 7X?
The community are very nice and they help a lot.
What would you do if you were the manager of 7X for a day?
Maybe add more activities for teenagers.
Thank you.
What is your name and what do you do at 7X?
My name is Mason and I go on the computers.
What do you like about our 7X?
Everyone is nice and it's also fun.
What would you do if you were the manager of 7X for a day?
I would put more activities.
Thank you.
Yesu, can you use your dinosaur voice? What's your name? Move your hand, Yesu. Go.
Yesu.
And what do you like about St. Luke's? And what's your name?
Mimi.
And what do you like about St. Luke's?
Everyone's kind. And everyone's very nice and helpful.
Do you like any activities here? What activities do you like doing?
Cooking. And arts and crafts.
Yeah.
Table tennis.
And yes, what do you like?
Chicken.
Can't hear you.
Chicken!
Yeah. If you were the manager of St. Luke, you're the boss, what would you do?
I will put much more activities.
Like?
For example, arts and much more cooking and baking and football and lots of other activities.
And Yesu, if you were the boss?
I'm going to the park to play football with my friends. I have play with my friends and play with them and play Play-Doh with it.
What would you like to do here? Did you say Play-Doh? What would you like to do?
Play-Doh.
Play-Doh, okay.
Slime.
Slime. Dad loves slime.
Slime!